Welcome back to this side of the multiverse. I'm Ghost, your time traveling host. Been quite a while, but we're going to attempt to finish up the game. We're, I believe, pretty close to the end. We're on the 10th drop out of, I think there's 14. What difficulty have I finished this? Say normal on all of these? Doesn't say. Alright, so I guess we'll continue on. We'll trust my past self. Continue on normal. Am I buying anything? That's a very good question. No, because I want the points to... I'm good on all that. No, we're not going to spend any money. We need those for the upgrades. Or the final boss, maybe. Ren checks their surveillance footage, only to discover that Rui has also been beckoned away to the mountain. He recalls the dream he had after he fell asleep. Rui was inside the Veiled House, aka Watari? I think it's Watari residence. Ren knows this is where he must head next. Okay, so we're playing as Ren now. And I don't think Ren has as many camera upgrades as we would like. Wait, this feels like the controls are different. Hold on. Something is... I've messed something up. Something's not right. That also feels incorrect. Something is wrong with the controls, I think. I'm gonna switch this back to classic. Pulls up a menu. This is how I pull up the camera. Yes, that's... Okay. Wish I could pan this, the camera for the character faster. Here we go. Textures are loading in the background slowly. That's weird. Is this not the way that I'm supposed to go? Maybe this is why I stopped playing. I don't actually remember. Oh shit. There is somebody else near me? Because that's freaking me out. Oh, maybe that's why I turned off the vibration on the controller. It makes it seem like it's a lot where she's gonna fucking attack me from the skies and shit. Ah, she's on me! Get off me! Get off me! I don't know you like that. I'm using my good film. I really should be using my infinite film. Out of here. Get out of here! How is this fight not over? The camera is this weak, this is taking so long. We're done? Okay. We're also not that. Turning that off. That's not at all helpful. Not in the slightest. Is there a map? This is like where we started, right? I was trying to get into weird. No, because I walked through the water. How'd it go? I think we're lost in the woods. This is the house we're trying to get into. How do I get into this house? This way? Buddies, where have you gone? Where have you gone, buddies? I'm looking for you. In the mountains. In the dark. Like an insane person. Are you in here? Are you in the creepy, desolate, like, hazardous building that is no good for anyone's health? Why can I not run? All of a sudden, the game is just like, in building? No. Running illegal. Not allowed. Want to go in the creepy corner? I do not. I guess let's just try going into the building. Lock from the other side.
The forbidden flame must not perish.
What am I looking at? Almost got my dollar. Almost got it. Yum. Film through my camera. I don't think any of that helps me do what I thought I wanted to do. Why are we... Oh, there's another door. Oh, there's like two doors. These controls leave much to be desired. I wonder if the action controls are better, but I don't know. There's also like a weird stick.
Reliquaries consecrated by the forbidden flame. Protect the pillars from the black water. Without the reliquary, the pillar would soon be exhausted.
That all sounds like an impossibility. The reliquaries protect the maidens from the black water. Okay, so we need reliquaries. The reliquaries are filled with black water, and a maiden is shut inside. I thought the reliquaries are protecting. You need the reliquaries to protect the maidens. How are you protecting the maidens? You're sticking them in the black water. The maiden becomes a pillar. Protecting the pure water. I don't know what the pure water is. Or I probably do, I just don't remember. Reliquaries. So the first thing. Prevent the pillar from melting away. The maiden. Keeping her within the water. They must not be open before the pillar has crumbled. The maiden. The only one who can open the reliquary, the thing that we've put the maiden inside, is the person inside. Excuse me, what? How does that all work? Oh my god. That one got my dollar. That's not helpful. That is not helpful information. Thank you. Ouch. Oh, okay. Nope, facing the wall. Not good. Please stop walking towards me. I don't remember whether that house is. God, it takes so many points to do anything. Oh wait, can I use the other exit so that the house is fully unlocked? Not that that matters, I don't think I want to run back through the house. Run so slowly. Or maybe that's the end of the drop? Am I heading home? Are we done? Just kidding. Where is that supposed to be? It wants me to go this way, right? Is that right? Not the first right, second right. Where we started. This is the first right. We want the second right. I have gone too far. This is about. Don't run through the woods at night, kids. It's dangerous. And now where am I going? Oh my god, that's a ghost. This way, right? But can I... That's... Doesn't seem like that's correct. Oh, because I go into the house and then through the house and I vaguely remember this. Do it. Ugh. I don't think there's any way to get boss, it's just the one way through. Oh. Couldn't dodge that? Okay. You're inside me, I don't like it. Now it's time to go to sleep. Go to the other side. Ah, god damn. Oh, shit. I might die. No, not the map. Yeah. Bye bye.
Rui.
The camera wasn't done yet. Guys are being real McCaskles right now. I pulled the trigger, you liars. Dude, that's so annoying. Yeah, boo-hoo, you're melting away. Nope, don't like that. Please don't do that, man. What's in the box?
Rui.
You're not supposed to be in there. Let's get you out of there.
You came for me.
Oh my god. Almost got my dollar. Wait, what? Not the door I wanted to go through. Damn. No, I let go. No, give me my dollar back. Haven't I already been in these rooms? Down the left bumper and using the stick to strafe. Oh, maybe. But that's not what it is. Where does it want me to go? Fuck. Hold on. We're about to die. I don't know what's going on. Embers, maybe? That's what it was. I've been attacked one too many times. Oh, hi there. Are you a ghost? Who am I kidding? They're all ghosts, right? Please don't do it.
How good of you to have come.
Well, no problem.
Master Assel, you are most welcome. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be? She is waiting for you. This way, please. Follow me. This way.
Can you walk?
Yes. I've been waiting for you for so long.
Is that Rui? Thank you.
Thank you.
God. S-Ray. I'm pretty spooked. I'm gonna give it a try some more tomorrow, but I'm gonna stop there for now.